Hi guys, here we have the JBL 515. It's got the old standard problem. I just thought I'd show you this because it's quite entertaining. It's got the old, it's cutting out during the gig. Just comes back on, goes off, comes back on, goes back, just basically intermittent. And there's two reasons for that, or usually two reasons. One is the power transistors on here are failing, and the other one is this 15 volt offline power supply based around this evil LNK chip. I was talking about it before, but so if you want to see the background to this, have a look. But I just thought you might find this interesting. So if I go into tele macro mode, right, so there's that evil Coilcraft coil that has no voltage rating, that's been designed in by the engineers in their schoolboyishness. So here we go. So what I'm going to do is turn the light out. You might find this interesting. This is a quick video, this one, because it was entertaining. Where it was a minute ago. Well, this will do it for us now. I don't know, but let's try. So I'm going to turn the lights off so you get a better view of what's going on. So hit the power. Here we go. See if this works. You see it? Do you see that hog? Don't blink or you'll miss it. I'll do it again. Oh, you see it sparking now? Is it flickering away inside that coil? That's just at the edge of that coil. See that? That is that coil arcing across inside. If I turn it on, you'll see where it was, okay? I'll do it once more, you can have another look. But that's got to be the most boring video ever. Turn the lights back on, and there you have it. It's like summer lightning, isn't it? Power on. Anyway, so that coil, if I just turn the lights back on now, you'll see it. You see it. You can actually see it with the lights on, can't you? Let's have a look. Hey, you can see it, look at that. I didn't think you'd be able to see that. But it's breaking down in the windings because there's no voltage rating on this coil. Yeah, anyway, so that coil's fucked. Pardon my French, so I'm gonna change that, but I thought you might find that interesting. It might be a complete non-video, this one, but anyway, if you want to see other things, then subscribe to the bit down there in the corner, down that end. And yeah, I hope you found that interesting. Quick video just to show you a burnt out coil, what to look for.